modified so that it can now manufacture two linked portals at once. As part of an optional test protocol, we are pleased to present an amusing fact. The device is now more valuable than the organs and combined incomes of everyone in.
Subject Hong Kong, yeah.
I've got both colours. Fireworks!
Get loose there, flame yourselves. Let flame as you say.
Guy.
Now that you are in control of both portals, this next test could take a very, very long time. If you become lightheaded from thirst, feel free to pass out. An intubation associate will be dispatched to revive you with peptic salve and adrenaline. As part of a previously mentioned required test protocol, we can no longer lie to you. When the testing is over, you will be missed. All subjects intending to handle high-energy gamma-leaking portal technology must be informed that they may be informed of applicable regulatory compliance issues. No further compliance information is required or will be provided, and you are an excellent test subject.
Oh my god, that was... sniped it. No need to jump over the stupid things.
Very, very good. A complimentary victory lift has been activated in the main chamber. The Enrichment Center is committed to the well-being of all participants. Cake and grief counseling will be available at the conclusion of the test. Thank you for helping us help you help us all. Certain objects may be vital to your success. Do not disrupt testing apparatus.
It's gone now, motherfucker.
Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
Second to figure that out.
Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
Three times. Oh no. Thank you.
donate one or all of your vital organs to the Aperture Science Self-Esteem Fund for Girls. It's true. Due to mandatory scheduled maintenance, the appropriate chamber for this testing sequence is currently unavailable. It has been replaced with a live fire course designed for military androids. The Enrichment Center apologizes for the inconvenience and wishes you the best of luck.
Are you still there?